good, man? It's your boy Xander Reaction. I'm back with another video, man. Today I got Moneybagg, yo, features BIG30 and Pooh, Shiesty, SRT. Now, this was one of my favorite songs on that album, you know what I'm saying? From Cold Red, if you ain't hear it, y'all should go listen to it because I liked it, you know what I'm saying? This is one of my favorite songs, so I'm glad they did a vid to this because, you know what I'm saying, it's going to be lit, you know what I'm saying? So, without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Let me get into this vid. Right there.
Gotta keep it in their face, it don't take much. On the ball side, never take a pay cut. No. Roll over, give a dick on the wake up. Crystal 1K for the shape up. These niggas try to count my pockets. Bad to bad with it, I keep on copping. 2020 by the Red Seas, little yachty. Inside, I put her on freeze, she wait for my call. I'm taking her down when this pill dissolves. Yep. Statue of Liberty standing at.
I hear how Bag be flowing, bro. Like, he hard, bro. Like, don't sleep on Bag. He hard. He the hardest. He one of the hardest coming out of Memphis, bro. Bag is cold like that. I love his music. Like, his music had me turned ever since, like, I was like a freshman in high school. Like, yeah, bro. Like, I've been listening to Bag for a while. I'm a senior now, so yeah, bro. I've been listening to Bag for a while. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? But we're gonna get back into this because this song cold.
I'm chasing her down, she run up the wall. I'm smoking boutique, the flavor's unique. 400 of juice, 100 a quarter. Seven. Shopping online, next they get the order. Chanel, her stroller, my one-year-old daughter. A spaceship, thought they seen her. Whole time, this a game. Whole time, I was fucking on telling I love her, but really didn't mean her. Showed them for my setup line. Black and line, Frankenstein. Sticky on me, porcupine. Out of sight, out of mind. Gone. I cannot apologize. Whack them and upload, happy vibe.
Hey, little bitch, I ain't wanna fuck until she knew that I was me. Church on Saturday, the bathroom.
Now, BIG30 and Pooh Shiesty, I just started listening to him a while ago, like last week or 2 weeks ago, and that's what I did, like, my first reaction to them. That's how I found out who they was, you know what I'm saying? They going up. They doing songs with Bag. They doing songs with a lot of, you know what I'm saying, big people, you feel me? So they going up. I mess with them, you know what I'm saying? But we're going to see what's good with their verse, because we're going to see what's good with the video, you know what I'm saying? Like, their verse, like, not their verse, but, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, their visuals, basically, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna get back into this.
You gon' die about DVD. Quick to play, you gon' get fucked with sucker free, so why shit sweet? Don't put no K behind it. See one to the face, you DCG. Had to whack his ass regardless. Give a fuck about no payment. Think we played out stomp the yard. We steady stepping on the daily. 20,000 in these pocket, these are mirrors, hold a 8. And I just left Toronto smoking dope, kicking shit with T Davis. Did a favor and let you live after you went and wrote a statement. I was lazy, I just cut you off, blocked you on all my pages. Cost my young nigga.
I just realized, though, this is my first time ever seeing who BIG30 actually was. You know what I'm saying? Like, I knew his voice, but I never actually got to see, like, his face. Like, I never knew who was actually him, because there'll be so many people in a vid, like, at one time. So this is my first time actually seeing, like him actually, like, you know what I'm saying, as a whole, like, as a person.
Freedom got them scuffling in them cages. Say your mama made you snitch, but you the one who signed them pages. For this shit, they mad we made it. No handout, we got up off our land. We had to go and take it. See too much mask up, we apin'. Oakland bitch sucking my dick. She said she truly for the Raiders. Burnt the head off, then I skated. Had to snatch off in the shaker. We run through, we by the acres. Take care of the block, pay the neighbors. Big ass box under this chopper. We ain't come to hook up cable. Me and 30 ran through 90,000 way before a label. He can ask me for a body, no hesitating, I'ma pay him.
Bag be having all the hard people in his vids. Bag visuals always be hard. That's one thing I gotta say, man. You know what I'm saying? His visuals, his music videos always be on point. They always be dope. You know what I'm saying? I mess with Bag. That's why I mess with Bag. You feel me? But we gonna finish this reaction out, though.
Faith in my high speed chase behind these SRT. Thick little bitch in my back seat. She trying to set something up for me. 4D slammed out in that lamb truck with 3 choppers apiece. 375 shots with 5. You know we slam for BGE.
If I'm playing with BIG30 and Pooh Shiesty, they go hard and Bag too. You know what I'm saying? Well, man, that's the end of that video. That was Moneybagg, yo, BIG30 and Pooh Shiesty, you know what I'm saying? SRT. Y'all already know him, man. I give that a 10 out of 10. 2 thumbs up. That song was lit. Let me know what y'all think about that song in the comments, though. But Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Put in the comment section what you react to next. Don't forget to hit that bell notification. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, man. Like I said, I'm on the road to 300 subs, so why not subscribe to your boy? But y'all already know, man. It's in the reaction. I'm out. Peace.